Hey there, my name is James Shung, and I'm a student at the University of Connecticut. Today, I'm going to bring you along for a day in the life at UConn.
Hey though, so I'm off to get breakfast right now, and the walk's about 5 minutes, so it's not too bad. Welcome to a day in the life at UConn. Today I'm getting breakfast at South Dining Hall, and in my opinion, it's one of the better dining halls around campus. I usually eat alone because typically I'm in a rush, and today is no exception because I have a midterm within the hour. I gotta finish up and get back to my dorm to study. So I just finished my politics midterm. It was a little iffy. The multiple choice questions really got me. I thought that would be a lot easier, but I think the open response was pretty good. Now I'm gonna head over to second class of the day, bio. This is a 10 minute walk and it literally starts in 10 minutes. It's around 12 p.m., so I'm gonna grab lunch with a friend. Typically try to grab lunch with someone because I have more time to talk. I think I'm going to go to North Dining Hall, and that's right across the street from the biology building. And I'm gonna meet someone pretty special. She's also a fellow YouTuber, so that's pretty cool. So I met up with my friend Allison. And she is an intern for the communications department.
Yes.
So you've probably seen her on like UConn socials. Is it fun?
I've been doing it since the fall, and my favorite by far is the Instagram videos.
So we're gonna get some food and then we'll be right back. So I'm off to the library to do some work. And Allison, where are you off to?
I am off to my tissue engineering laboratory.
Peace out. So now I'm heading over to my bio lab. It's in the same building as the biology lecture I had earlier today, but it's just a couple floors up. I'm running late, so that sucks. Yeah.
got 20 and I'm your not be filthy rich. But come to town, we know G, not an inch.
So I just finished my biology lab, and usually I get dinner right after. But tonight I have a Model UN meeting, so I'm gonna head over there and then eat dinner afterwards.
Let's go. My eyes on that, on the holy. I done seen some. So me, been through hard times, then not fool me. I could show you how to get to the green. My life on top, can't control me. I done seen some niggas OB, been through dark times, got them off me. I can show you how to make your eyes freeze.
So Morgan and I just finished our Model UN meeting early, and now we're off to a spontaneous Formula SAE club meeting. What is SAE all about?
We're gonna see a car they made. They just finished it. A lot of niggas walk, a lot of niggas talk. I'm about to run this shit back on niggas like Marshall Falk. A lot of bitches below is looking like Monica. A beauty pageant alone, chick like Howdy y'all. Yeah, I'm jiggy, I'm pretty, I'm a fucking rockstar. You be lying, though you're afraid to get this nigga lost. I can rap it, I can spit it, I could be a pal. She ain't lying cause I hate it, she mad, I don't want. Just tell me where to go.
Now Morgan and I are heading over to the dining hall. It's across campus from where I live, so the walk back is gonna be quite fun. Quite fun.
Catch the bus.
Last time I was.
What did you walk?
I did walk. And in the end, it's all for something. She got control while she pushed my buttons. Sayonara, break the veil. Don't know where we go from here. Just keep the colors going. For the moment, I'll be your everything. So I just finished dinner and now I'm heading back to my dorm. I have a couple of things to work on before I go to sleep.
So I just finished up work for today, and it's around 12:30 in the morning, and my roommate's asleep, so I'm trying to be a little bit quiet. And I think that's gonna do it for today. So if you enjoyed, smash the like button, subscribe, click the video on screen that YouTube recommends for you, and I'll see you next week. It just don't make any sense. He's a don't give a fuck boy. Hey there, so I'm off to get breakfast right now, and it's about a 5-minute walk, so it's not too bad. It's a little windy, but that's alright. I don't know. It snowed yesterday, so there was snow on the floor. What am I saying?
Oh!
And I'm gonna grab. I think I'm gonna go to do